Looking for something fun to do this holiday season? There will be the third annual Lighted Christmas Stroll through Pioneer Village on December 16th and 17th from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. With free admission, enjoy some hot cocoa, music, and cookies.
Hello, GEMtv. I'm Aiden Hoffman.
And I'm Nick Sager.
And we have a very festive episode of GEMtv for you today.
Winter is a season full of traditions, whether you celebrate Christmas or any other holiday traditions, like lighting the menorah, telling stories around the Yule log, or decorating the Christmas tree.
I wonder what the people of FHS's favorite holiday tradition is.
What's going on, GEMtv? My name is Jake. I'm your guest host, bro. My favorite family tradition is hanging with the fam. Let's go see what other FHS students' favorite holiday tradition is.
Dang, I might have to go with matching PJs with the girls, but...
Alright, so the question of the day is, what's your favorite winter tradition?
Watching Christmas movies.
What's your favorite Christmas movie?
Elf.
Elf? I mess with that. Thank you, bro.
Making a snowman.
Making a snowman? Yeah. I mess with that. You put the little carrot for the nose or what?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Put a little scarf around that bit because it got to be warm.
Oh, yeah. I mess with that, bro. I mess with that. Thank you.
Favorite winter tradition is at Christmas in the morning. My wife and my two boys, we go for a long hike with the dogs. It's really fun. It's a good way to kind of get outside after being inside for a while.
I like that. Thank you.
You're welcome. So when I was in university, my school was on top of a really big hill, and it was snow all the time because it's in Canada. And so whole basketball team would grab toboggans, run up to the top, and we'd race down and then race back up.
All right, today I'm here with?
Andrea.
All right, Andrea. So what is your favorite winter tradition?
One of my favorite winter traditions is making tamales with my family.
I like that. Thank you.
My name is Jake. What's your name?
Jake.
Your name is Jake? Dude, that's sick. You're a handsome fellow, bro. Thank you. What's your favorite winter tradition?
Probably just like going to bed just hoping for snow.
Dude, I feel that. Yeah. I do that every day. I have my window open a little bit. I look, see if there's snow out.
No snow.
I know, bro. The snow days, bro. They hit different.
My favorite tradition is always the day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday, to go snowboarding. And it's been my tradition since like I was in high school. Usually I, you know, could go really close. I grew up in Spokane. Mount Spokane was like 30 minutes away, but if they didn't open, I'd have to drive to Baker. I'd have to drive to like Bozeman, Montana. I've done some pretty big trips. But yeah, that's always my tradition. I have to go snowboarding on White Friday.
That was it from our students about what their favorite winter tradition is. Now I'm gonna pass it back to the host. Hope you enjoy the rest of our episode. This is Taylor signing off.
This afternoon, Old Main will be having a goodbye party as we get ready to move into the new school. Today, from 3 to 6, there will be a party in Old Main. You can come and share your final memories before the building is demolished.
If you pre-ordered the t-shirt, you can pick it up at the event, and every t-shirt is also a ticket to the boys' basketball game versus Meridian that night.
Christmas is the time of year to give back to the community. Hey students, the agricultural classes have been making and selling wreaths for the community. This has been an FHS tradition for 40 to 50 years, but for the last 10 years, Mr. Toretta and his students have always donated the first wreath of the year in memory of Ferndale alumni Aaron Amit, who gave his life serving in Afghanistan. Christmas is a season of celebrating with those you care for and remembering those who are no longer with us.
Recently, the Honor Society had a Christmas giving tree in the 600s Hall, where students could donate unwrapped gifts to people in need. The donations concluded on December 9th. We thank anyone who donated and made some kids' Christmases even better. As winter has been rolling in, temperatures have been dropping, and it's been colder than ever out there. Let's go to Davila with this week's chilling weather report.
Good morning, Ferndale High School. We have a cold week ahead of us, so let's take a look at the weather forecast. So today will be high of 40 with the low of 28 degrees. In fact, this whole week will be cloudy and chilly with 40 degrees. Be sure to bring your scarf and gloves.
Hey Nick, what's a band room like?
It's fun. On December 8th, Ferndale Band laid down some banging tunes at their first concert of the year.
To kick off the festive season, the various ensembles of the Ferndale Band came together in their annual holiday concert.
I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. For our last song, all I want for Christmas is you.
The most wonderful
time of the year.
With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Last Christmas.
I gave you my heart.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
It's the best time of the year.
I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer.
Silent night.
Holy night.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer
had a very shiny nose,
and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
Frosty the Snowman
was a jolly, happy soul.
With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
We at GEMtv hope you all have a great winter break.
I'm hungry.
Didn't you eat like 20 minutes ago?
Hot dog.
Okay then, well, we thank you for watching this Christmas special, and this is GEMtv, and we hope you have a very merry winter break.